Lovely first touch, just couldn't save. Ronaldo tied it very strongly. Ronaldo's writhing. On goes Griezmann. People waited to see just what the extent of the injury was. Payet up to Griezmann! Instinctive header. Knew where the goal was. Sanches would be playing at those tournaments. Thrust into this one. Big money move to Bayern Munich. Just looked a little short in the opening stages tonight.
Ronaldo,
competition as a whole, though.
Ronaldo's gone down, he's coming off.
And there are going to be tears. This was his stage. They went to soak.
The bigger worry, of course, is this man coming off.
What is it about this stadium? Cedric went in without enough care there on Payet. He caught him mid-air. He was never going to get the ball, and I think he has to get the first card of the match.
Yeah, definitely. Yes, they've kept the ball well. They've grown in confidence. They started a bit nervously in the first 10 minutes. We saw some
four before the break against Iceland. Sissoko penalised. Portugal free kick. That's a better cross. Griezmann's missed his chance. Ball of the match, chance of the match. Kingsley Coman's drive. Well, well wide. Quickly back to his feet. Through to Giroud. Giroud brings the save from Rui Patrício.
To Gignac,
brilliant, but he hits the post. The goal was his. To Hugo Lloris. Time is almost up. The 3 minutes have been played. Time is up. We're going to have extra time. Another 30 minutes. We might even have a penalty shootout to decide who becomes the European. Thank you. hoisting one into the air. Nice ball from Quaresma, flags up. Pushing, shoving, you can see where Ricardo Quaresma is sharply putting it. Here's a good delivery to just the right place. Lloris couldn't hold it. To it, claims that ball and he gets it. Free kick for Portugal, strikeable one. Three-step run, purposeful strides back. Hugo Lloris has got to get a good sight of this. Oh, it struck differently against the bar from Rafael Guerrero. Caught everybody out. Looked to be all about Quaresma.
You can see why Dortmund have paid that money for him.
Eder wriggles free of Koscielny. Eder shot! Super strike! Eder smashes Portugal onto the verge of glory! Cristiano Ronaldo is, all that he's achieved, all that wealth that he's accumulated. Eder jumps, Eder celebrates, because he's the man that has won the European Championship.